I'm Kathy Little, and I'd like to welcome you to the Senior Class Memories video. I hope you'll enjoy it.
Claremont High School has been a very positive experience for us.
Sorry, it's really sad. Thank you, Mr. Nichols, Mr. Vaughn, I want to thank you all. Mr. Cockrum, Dr. Cook, you see the human being on the inside.
And I know I'm very important to me, and there's just some things I just have to get out. I've learned lots and lots from this school. It's taught me pride. It's taught me love.
And best of all,
it's shown me how to respect others.
That's the one thing I have to say to all of you, is that the school is the best.
My name is Ardrina Thomas.
And I'm Thea Johnson.
And I'm Carrie Randall.
And we're seniors at Claremont High School.
Yeah, and we'd really just like to say that we're not going to miss you.
Any of you.
So we'd just like to say bye. I'm 18.
Doing this for you because no one else had the guts to come and do this.
It's on. Hi. Right, go. Talk.
I feel like we're from
That's why we're at
sorry.
I was just wondering because I have a spoon.
Oh.
1987-88-04-STAB.
Yeah, sorry.
I hated Claremont High. Just kidding. I liked it.
Yeah, sure. Well, that's enough for some. Okay. Well, I guess it's all over then. And it's quite stupid.
So probably.
So, yeah. Well, he's on the 5-year plan. And, well, we still have 4 more years to go if all the people are going to college.
We graduate in June, don't we?
No. For college.
Oh, yep.
Yeah, okay, well, see you later. Goodbye. I don't care anymore.
All right.
Woo!
Hey,
the
2Ds.
What
do you want to put up?
We're going away.
Thank you.
All right.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Keith.
Keith. I got it turned on.
Grab your Corona and sit down and get drunk and have a ball. Thank you.
Yeah.
This is Jesse Jackson.
Yeah, Jesse Jackson for president.
Presidential candidate for
the
Democrats.
Next press. The next press. This
and they
year.
seem to be saying something.
We know that you're there at the senior party because we can see you from here. And we know that we're all seniors and we're all going to graduate, hopefully. And who doesn't? You must be a dumbass. But we know that we're all going to be partying this summer, and Sean, now it's your turn to say something. Hopefully. Come on, Sean, you can do it.
Me and Harry and Jerry, we're all going to go down to San Diego State.
We're going
to
party
our asses off.
Party
our asses
off. You know all the blonde girls down there? We're just going to sit there and party with them.
Okay, hey everybody, let's sit around and say hello to the people over the door. Wave to them.
Bye.
Let's go.
No.
Pretty good the 4 years I've been here, and I'm finally glad to get out because some of the teachers give me problems like Mr. Harper.
Labrera.
Yeah, Labrera and Mrs. Hardy.
Labrera.
Me.
Next.
Next.
So is me.
Go.
What I think about school?
School's,
I thought it's cool. I like it. I had a good time this year, my senior year. And if I had a chance to change anything, I would. I'd keep it the way it was.
And that's it for me.
All right.
School. Well, I think that I had a good time all my years here. And I think there is a bit too many hippies, fags, Distal biscuits. I had a pretty good time there. Yeah.
All right.
I think school is pretty neat. You know, I've only been here for a year. Neat, but...
Well, how? That explains it.
Oh, you neat? Really neat?
Hey, get Gonzo.
Gonzo, yeah. Hey, stay in.
All right, I had a fun year here, even though I had a promise La Barrera, but that's about it. So I'm taking another class over to the La Barrera. I know. Library sees this. Well, I'm not gonna say that. I'll probably get beer another year if he sees it.
No, you won't. You'll be out of the school, buddy.
Are you finished?
Yeah, I don't know what to say. Yeah.
You're on recording now.
You're tripping. Well, I thought Claremont High was pretty cool. All in all, everything went pretty well. Some of the teachers are kind of dicks, but everything is.
Library.